President Eisenhower makes his first appearance before the United Nations General Assembly since presenting his Adams for Peace plan nearly 5 years ago. Addressing the emergency meeting on the Middle East crisis, the president urges a six-point plan that includes direct United Nations action and a massive economic development program.
It is my earnest hope that this assembly, free of the veto, will consider how it can assure the continued independence and integrity of Lebanon. Thus, the political destiny of the Lebanese people will continue to lie in their own hands. Another urgent problem is Jordan. If we do not act promptly in Jordan, a further dangerous crisis may result. For the method of indirect aggression discernible in Jordan may lead to conflicts endangering the peace. This world of individual nations is not going to be controlled by any one power or group of powers. This world is not going to be committed to any one ideology. Please believe me when I say that the dream of world domination by one power or of world conformity is an impossible dream. We must then seek with new vigor, new initiative, the path to a peace based on the effective control of armaments, on economic advancement, and on the freedom of all peoples to be ruled by governments of their choice. Only thus can we exercise the full capacity God has given us to enrich the lives of the individual human beings who are our ultimate concern, our responsibility, and our strength. In this memorable task, there lies enough work and enough reward to satisfy the energies and ambitions of all leaders everywhere.